I wanna be loved by you, just you, nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you, love, boop, boop, da, doo. I wanna be kissed by you, just you, nobody else.
I just don't understand it. It's just not natural to my mind anyway. Call me your selfish Gen Y if you like. Would you do something for us, Dad? Well, seeing as Dr. P has been right worried about you.
He made me sign some papers.
What kind of papers?
I really had no choice, Dad. Just thinking of my father, that's all. Think of it as a holiday. All that nice food. Friending for free. St. Jude's famous for their grub.
Oh, angel's face. What have you done now?
Hello? Oh, right. Yep, no probs will be right down. They're here, Dad. Come on, we better not keep them waiting.
Well, one thing you could do for me, Angel. Can you stop doing that silly Cockney accent? Because it really is very annoying.
Fine. Whatever you say, Daddy. But where's your sense of fun? Jimmy always did say you're a bit of a stiff.
Tell me this. What exactly do you feel for her?
Love.
Yeah, but she's not, should I put it, alive.
In your world, no.
How can one love an inanimate object, Dudley?
People have art. But they're not forcibly bundled into the back of a car and driven to the loony bin, are they?
You love a plastic figure, Dudley.
I suppose you could say that I'm a bit lonely.
You are divorced?
My wife died of cancer.
I see you have an adult daughter.
Yes, I do. And I love her dearly, but she's psychologically troubled as well. What's going on out there? Is it a concert? I mean, it's driving me nuts.
Funeral service, patient suicide. You have indicated that you would like to become actually physically close to Celia.
Of course I want to be close to her. Conceptually, in my eyes, she's flesh and blood. But am I barking mad because my wish to have her living in my house doesn't translate into your kind of prurient philosophy?
You would not become aroused if you were allowed to touch her. Would you?
Give it to me, big boy.
If, with the passing of time, the law changed, allowing you to marry Celia, what do you think would be the upshot of such a union?
Hey, now from Washington, presidential candidate, former Massachusetts Governor Mitt Romney. Governor, welcome back, sir. How are you?
Terrific. Thanks, Sean. Great to be with you.
We probably wouldn't hold it together. People would stare. Their concept of love is colored by images of heaving bodies, slippery openings, smelly omissions.
You beauty! Time for taco!
I thought you were Spanish, Doctor.
Nah, manazi, mate. Born and bred in Dubbo.
Food, glorious food.
While we're in the moon, cold Dalian custard. Let's get stuck in.
Do you, Celia, model number 178, take this man, Dudley Greville, to be your lawfully wed human being?
The answer is yes. I'm pretty sure.
You may kiss the bride.
I wanna be loved by you, just you, nobody else but you. I wanna be loved by you alone. I wanna be kissed by you, just you, nobody else but you. I wanna be kissed by you alone. Papa, papa, goodness, fire, sweating higher, and feel the desire to make you my own. Papa, 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 papa,